In today's tutorial, I want to show you how to find UTM zone in Google Earth. UTM, if you go online, you can read about it. It stands for Universal Traverse Marketer, and it is a coordinate system used for map projection. So you can read more about Universal Traverse Marketer. But today I want to show you how to find it in Google Earth. So to do that, launch your Google Earth. When you open Google Earth Pro, this is what you have. Now the first thing to do is to put grid on the Google Earth. To do that, come to View and click on check this grid. You can see it has been gridded. You can see the equator, you can see the prime meridian, you can see the Tropic of Cancer and Tropic of Capricorn. So after that, if you look here, the display coordinate system is in degree, minutes, seconds. So we have to change it to UTM. So to do that, come to Tools, click on Option. Then if you look at here, under Show Latitude, Longitude, the default is degree, minute, second. So we have to change it to Universal Traverse Marketer. So click on this, click on Apply, click OK. So immediately you do that, you can see it has changed. If you look here, it has changed to UTM unit. So now, if you look it, you can see that the whole world is divided into different zones. Let's go to the North Pole. If you come here, the whole world is divided into 60 zones. From 1, 2, 3, up to 60. It's gridded into 60 zones. Now if you want to, another thing I have to show you, let me show you another thing, is if you come to the southern pole, let's go to southern pole. Yes, at southern pole, although not exactly as southern pole, there are some letters here starting from C. C, D, E, F, G, H. There is no I. I is missing. So J, and as a matter of fact, I look like one, but we don't have I. We have J, we have K, we have L, we have M, N. We don't have O. O look like zero, so we don't have O. We have P, we have Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X. So now if you want to look for the zones your country belongs to, for instance, you want to know where your country belongs to, or let's take a particular country, for instance, let's take Nigeria, for example. Now if you look here, you can see that Nigeria, this is Nigeria. Let me zoom in a little bit. This is Nigeria. Nigeria falls within three zones: zone 31, zone 32, and part of Nigeria, especially in Maiduguri and Adamawa, falls in zone 33. So now when you want to describe the zone of a particular country, you see this is zone, for example, part of Nigeria fall in zone 31 north. And if you look at the letter I showed you the other time, you see N, P. You can see N and P. Nigeria fall within this. So when you are describing the zone, you describe to the north, and also this letter, you describe it with respect to this. So for another example, let's take Central African Republic, for instance. You can see that part of it is in zone 33, zone 34, zone 35, and it falls within N and P. So in essence, this is how to find the zone a particular country belongs to in Google Ads Pro. You can choose any country and see the zone it belongs to. For example, Lesotho falls just within zone 35. You can see this. And South Africa, you can see where it falls. Part of it is in 33, 34, 35, and part of it in 36. And here, if you look, part of it is in H, J, and K, part of it. So this is how to look for us, find zones, UTM zones, a particular country belongs to. Thank you for watching.